first honoree this evening is very deserving of this recognition. We swear it in the three baths of the labor event. She says, 6 in the morning, walking up for breakfast, and she says, 11 o'clock at night, walking up to the twilight.
Our
father of the past and the present. After the life, his father gives him so rich and so worthy. And now, in this case, that very focus in point, he says he offers him a tour of the facility that he has himself as the status of the former court system. I got a tour of the facility, and above all else,
Thank you. Thank you for serving our community. My mom said Toby couldn't be Christianized because he still started a new job at Sprouts several weeks ago. People said, someone thinks of President Willie Crocker for always being there for me, supporting the students with incredible work today. Thank you for all you've done for me, my teacher. You are my best friend, and I love you so much. Thank you so much to my Alta Dena family for being here tonight. We have such an awesome team. I want to thank Nick Stock, Martha Spadden, Jerry Goodman, Matt Williams for supporting me and allowing me to be part of the team together, and all the other participants for those of the great questions and officers who have made this committee to the team. Thank you for believing in us and allowing me to support the social education and the talent and the support and the encouragement I bring to you tonight. I've been supporting the CCPA for 2 years now, and really got involved with my husband, Willie, who was honored in 2014. We were invited to the middle of the CCPA building for his campus in Tampa. When we did that, he was a campus which is really important to the The challenges that took us to the beginning of the school were just the ones. The school, by the way, was the time of self-confidence, which is just Thank you for supporting the CCPA legislation, and thank you to all of the persons who have risen to the development of the community as well as the CCPA. You are making a difference. CCPA is the voice of the students for us. I want to say thank you again for the honor, and I will continue to support the democracy. So we were all committed to one person, and to one person, we made the world. Thank you.